Hello, everyone, and welcome to Shell Shock. What? It's not Shell Shock? Oh my god, sorry about that. welcome to Fallout 4. I'm going to be playing the campaign on a new character and everything. We're going to be doing all that, and it's going to be a playthrough. I'm probably not going to be cutting the video as much, or not at all. Well, I'll probably cut when, you know, I'm doing boring stuff and that stuff, you know, like, if I have to go find a bunch of random things and, yeah. Well, anyway, let's just get right into it. So, start a new game? Yes. I will confirm that decision. It's loading. Any day now. Here we go. Bethesda Game Studios presents Fallout 4. Oh, footsteps. Oh, another footstep.
War never changes.
It never changes. Why is it all jittery? Why is the video all jittery? Oh, it's not jittery now. Weird.
In the year 1945, my great-great-grandfather, serving in the army.
Hot.
When he'd get to go home to his wife and the son he'd never seen. He got his wish when the U.S. ended World War II. By dropping atomic bombs on Hiroshima and Nagasaki. The world awaited Armageddon. Instead, something miraculous happened. We began to use atomic energy not as a weapon, but as a nearly limitless source of power. People enjoyed luxuries once thought the realm of science fiction. Domestic robots, fusion-powered cars, portable computers. But then, in the 21st century, people awoke from the American dream. Years of consumption led to shortages of every major resource. The entire world unraveled. Peace became a distant memory. It is now the year 2077. We stand on the brink of total war. And I am afraid. For myself. For my wife. For my infant son. Because if my time in the army taught me one thing, it's that war never changes.
War never changes. All right. Look at me.
War never changes.
You're gonna knock him dead at the Veterans Hall tonight, hon.
You think?
Thank you.
Absolutely. Now get ready and stop hogging the mirror.
Right.
I have a hot wife. I don't know why I said it like that. Let's just... I want to keep him looking the way he is, except for I want to give him like a badass car or something. Is that badass? I don't know.
You have such strong cheekbones.
Whoops, I didn't mean... Oh, I didn't... Face. There we go. Yes. Look, hey, da da. Look, badass. All right.
I'm hurrying up.
Wait. One second, guys. I ain't gonna cut this out. Crap, wrong one. Display. Those are already on. Just have general subtitles.
That
I guess. Look at all these things.
Yeah, let Codsworth take care of it.
Yeah.
Another fine product of General Atomics International.
Huh. Chair, I don't want to sit down.
Axo, for all your cleaning needs.
Awesome. I don't want to search the whole house for stuff.
Grognak the Barbarian in the Jungle of the Bat Babies. My favorite.
Okay. Is that all? All right. Well, thank you. I drink it like a cat. I don't pick it up. I just put my tongue in it. Or most animals. Nuka-Cola.
Ice cold. Looks like the milk got delivered. Saddle up Salisbury steak. Graded A plus.
Awesome.
Sugar bomb. 100% daily value of sugar.
What if I go to Sean first?
I was nervous at first, but Codsworth's really good with Sean.
Enjoy your coffee, sir.
Too late, Codsworth. I'm already playing with my son. Already made him happy, and you didn't. Screw you, Codsworth.
Codsworth.
Well, sweep him up now.
The glove's a little big right now, but Sean will grow into it. Good old USA. I'm so proud of her.
Hello. Dude, that's kind of creepy. Just stand there. Okay, there you go.
Good morning.
I don't know how he rang the doorbell. Just standing there. Huh? Good morning.
Good morning.
Isn't it? Just look at that sky out there. You can't begin to know how happy I am to finally speak with you. I've been trying for days. It's a matter of utmost urgency, I assure you.
Is it? We gotta drink water. Let's see.
What's so important?
Why, nothing less than your entire future. If you haven't noticed, sir, this country has gone to heck in a handbasket. If you'll excuse my language. The big kaboom.
Gone to heck in a handbasket.
It's
my language.
I'm afraid. And coming sooner than you may think. If you
Whoa. Whoops.
Meaning. Now, I know you're a busy fellow, so I won't take up much of your time.
Right.
Time being a precious commodity.
What are you hinting at?
I'm here today to tell you that because of your family's service to our country, you have been pre-selected for entrance into the local vault.
Oh, yay! Okay, bye.
111.
You gonna leave? Close the door. Okay, fine.
Hello?
Hello. Sounds great, man.
Oh, it is. Believe you me. Now, you're already cleared for entrance in the unforeseen event.
I'm yawning because this guy's boring me.
That's all.
Hey, yes?
Sure, let's do it.
Splendid. Splendid. Now, let's see.
Oh, okay. I'm just gonna be... I kind of want to make it all even. My name, it's gonna be Doug. I'm just gonna be Doug. Oh. Doug. Actually, I want to put that down and put one more into my strength. Strong.
That's everything.
I'm a strong mother lover.
Congratulations on being prepared for the future.
Thank you. Bye.
Thanks again.
Oh my God! Hey, honey, he bored me to death.
For you and Sean, no price is too high.
Yeah.
Good answer.
Yeah, honey.
Wow, look at you. How'd a girl like me ever get so lucky, huh?
Question is, how did I get so lucky? Why is her nipple so pointy? Does anyone else see that? I'll zoom it in on that. Shut up, Codsworth. I'm trying to talk. Look at her looking at me. That's really creepy, but dude, her freaking nipple is pointy. Okay, nope. I'll be there in a minute. Fine. Just wanted to talk about your pointy nipples. But no. Cockball. Never gonna find that dog. Oh, never gonna find that dog. I'm sure I'll get a dog later. Hello, Sean. You like... Okay, never mind, I can't spin that. The two most important men in my life doing? Spin the mobile a bit. He loves that. Well, I tried to and it didn't let me. It didn't let me before, hon. See, look in. Oh, they're no pointy anymore. Oh, wait. Yeah, maybe. They looked like it. Listen, after breakfast, I was thinking we could head to the park for a bit. Why is she with a creep like me? And do what? Do what exactly? Are we gonna play on the swings? Codsworth, what's wrong? Yeah, Codsworth, what's wrong? Son, I love you. I'll be right back.
We need to get to the vault. Now!
I've got Sean. I agree. Let's go this way. I think I'm going the wrong way. Who cares? What if I don't go to the vault? Would I just die? What if I denied going to the vault to that guy? What would happen? I kind of want to try that sometime. I didn't remember making my guy fat. He's like losing breath so fast. He's like, oh my god. Vault tech. Can I drive it? Run people over? Hi. Hey there. That's not how you say hi back to people. Hey, small grove. Where are my wife and children? I'll run as soon as I have more app or AP or athletic points. That's what I'm gonna call him. Saw through that guy's arm. This guy's a badass. Hello. 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 Hello, man. You're looking hot AF. Okay. I'm following you. I either go faster than you or slower than you, so you better choose the speed. That is one of the ones I can do. And he's turning weird. He's like... I will. Hey guys, how's it going? How's the weather? Almost there. We're all about to die, I would assume. I love you. Both of you. Can I fly that? Okay, I'll try that. Oh, penises! Hello. Oh no! We're gonna die! Oh! That was so lucky. This is dangerous. Thank God it's closing. Holy crap, dude. That's insane! That looked beautiful, though. Not gonna lie. Explosions are hot. I don't know why they are, but they just are, okay? Mr. Russell. Hey, how are you? Just like act like a bomb and just. Well, act just like an atomic bomb and just explode here. Hey, how's it going? Proceed up the stairs in an orderly fashion. No need to worry, folks. We'll get everyone situated in your new. Excuse me. Just head up. I made him shut up. He was talking and I was like, interrupted him. What if I don't go that way? Excuse me. Running some scans, all very routine. I didn't go through there, huh? I'm a rebel. This way, please. There's some problems.
Thanks. What now?
Just follow the doctor here. He'll show you where to go.
All right, you three.
It's down the hallway right there.
Excuse me.
Just this way.
See?
Hey.
Down that
this
hallway.
Is our new home.
They'll show you.
Booty. Oh, you're gonna booty, 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 right everywhere. I wanted to take another one.
The others aren't great, mind you.
Everything okay?
We made it.
Yeah, you're right. You're white, wifey.
Here you are.
It's gone.
Head down the hall.
Oh, this guy's a weird speed, too. That's depressing. I'm gonna shut up.
Broken.
Hey, we'll
sir?
Be going over all that.
Okay. Hey, sir. What? Nothing.
Just checking everyone off the list as they come in.
Okay. I like your face. Hey, that was mine. I was gonna pick that one.
Hey there.
Close call, huh? And to think building the vault in the neighborhood was a bad idea.
That was insane. Hello.
In here and put your vault suit on.
Nope. I deny that.
Daddy's right here. See?
Excuse me. Vault Tech
Honey,
is here for you. Just follow
you
your guide.
Oh, that sounds so not genuine. Vault Tech is here for you. I'm in here.
Decontaminate and depressurize you before we head deeper in the vault.
How am I contaminated? All I did was, I'm not contaminated with any, I'm not a contaminated person. Okay, hello wife. Okay. Oh no, I'm being frozen, I can't move. You motherfuckers. I don't feel very contaminated. I mean, I don't feel like I'm being cleaned. I feel like I'm being frozen. I feel like my balls just crawled up into my body because I'm so cold. Huh. Okay. Okay. Yeah, what about it? What about it? I wanna lower my sensitivity real quick. Sorry, I'm breaking the... what is it? The... I don't know. Holy crap, I have a double vision over here, dude. I can turn my head pretty far. Oh! Let me out. No, don't shoot her. Don't shoot her. Oh, you motherfucker. Motherfucker. I will find you. I'm gonna study your motherfucking features. A scar. Wearing those type of suits. Those are like merc grunts. Mercenary grunts. In Fallout New Vegas. That was the type of stuff he was wearing. This motherfucker. I'm gonna find him and I will find you and I will kill you. I don't know why I said it like I'm Asian. I will find you and I will kill you. It's stupid. I am so stupid. Oh, I'm coughing to death, dude. Okay. Thanks. Thank you. Hello.
There has to be a release. Come on. Oh god.
It's opening. I mean, she is dead, so I guess it doesn't matter.
I'll find you.
I talked to her leg.
And I'll get Sean back.
Yeah.
I promise.
I will cut his dick off and shove it down his throat. I'm sorry, that's how mad I am.
God. Why would Vault Tech do this?
Yeah, honestly. Like, I don't understand why you do this. It upsets me. Oh, I can open it. It will punch things. Oh, we'll take all this. I will take all of this. Oh. Terminal. Okay. Okay. I'm not reading all these. I'm sorry. Wait, are there any? Oh. Sorry, I'm not reading all those. Well, actually, if you want to read them, I will go on one. Oh. Death. Dead. Well, they're all dead. We know they're all, assuming they're all dead. And if one isn't, then I don't know. Yeah, they're all, okay, I'm leaving. Thank you. Can I get Rec Cone? Oh, I didn't notice that. How do I contact my vault thing person? That was a rad roach, pretty sure. Taking everything, I don't care. Instructions. Okay. I don't care about all this. If you want to read these, just pause it. Oh. Oh, this is what? Wait. Is that all? Wait, Jesus, I didn't mean to do that. No, one more. There you go, people who like to read. Okay. Okay. This, oh, you motherfucker. I don't know why I made that noise when I killed him. Giant. Anything else? Or anyone else? Oh man, I know, right? Oh Jesus, I didn't mean to sit down. Oh hell no. My head itches and I'm itching it. Take your time. You know, not like we need to evacuate or anything. Not like we want to get out of here or anything. Look, at all this, dude. Look at all of this beer. Look at all those chicken. What this? Play tape. Oh, it's a game. I don't want to play that. I don't want to play that right now. I'll eject it and maybe play it later. Top 10. Okay. Oh my god, I'm pressing so many buttons that I don't. Okay. I don't care. This it doesn't mean anything to me. I just want to get out of here. That's all I care about. Hell yeah, I'll take a toaster. Sink. I don't need to drink. Where do I go? Oh, I stepped on that or whatever. I was like, what am I stepping on? Hello. Oh, he did. I take that. Don't electrocute me. Mouse 2 to block. I'm gonna block your hit, dude. Oh, Oh, that didn't work. Okay. I'm not good at blocking, apparently. I thought it would just hold it up there forever, but apparently it's like a, not that.
Where is everyone?
They either dead or they leave. Power attack. Okay. Hello! Gosh! Ouch! Ouch! You guys hurt me, and I don't Appreciate it. Ow. Impact all mine.
Is this all that's left?
I would assume so. Don't mind if I do take a 10mm pill stool. Hello, terminal. Oh my god, I hate myself. I'm really upset with doing that. Open evacuation tunnel. Okay, I opened it. Let's take some of this crap. I want that. Oh, I have to have a master unlocker. I need to be a master lockpick person. Gosh darn, I wanted it. I was excited. There was ammo in there. That was worth looking at. Another stim pack. That was worth it too. Glad I came in here. Alright, let's just get out of here. Okay. Sick of all this crap. Sick of all this crap. Oh my god. Get it? Oh, what? Oh! I hear them. I no see them though. I like how it's telling me how to reload my gun when I literally just did that. Okay, well, ow. I know how to do that though. I saw it in controls. Thank you. Ah! What? I didn't even notice. Excuse me.
Did anyone get out? Oh god.
Wish you'd stop asking me those questions. I don't know. I just stepped over that guy's body. I'm pushing it around, dude. That's funny. Okay. Oh. Tape? Oh, Pip-Boy. Thought it was gonna be a tape because I clicked on him. Interesting. It's my Pip-Boy. Sorry, I stretched. My fingernails have stayed pretty decent. No holotape found. Fallout Boy. That's what I call him. Not the bank. I'm calling that guy the Fallout Boy. Okay. I don't know why I said that. Okay. Okay. I'm just gonna keep saying okay, I guess. Okay. Wait. Okay. Let's just say okay over and over. Door controls. Activate. Will do, Sarge. Ready. Yes? I love how I just knew how to do that. Okay. What if I don't wanna? Well, look, that's open now. That went through here. Cool. I didn't even see those. That's useful. Alright. Okay. Oh, that's bright! Oh, I was gonna say, like, why is that in there? I'm here! Anything wanna die? Oh! It's the vault! It's a vault! It's a vault! Water is dripping, dude. I hear it in my ear holes. Hello? Let me in. I wanna leave. I'm ready to leave this place. I actually wanna change something about my appearance. I wanna make myself really muscular. Because it was a body thing I saw, and I didn't do it. I regret it. Hello! Really muscular, or really fat. I don't know, the fat one's really funny. That one's... I actually want to... It can't be like a weird color. I just want to be really fat. Like, I just didn't... Like, I just gained so much weight from being in there for so many years. Nope, that's all.
Enjoy your return to the surface, and thank you for choosing Vault Tech.
Oh my god, you're welcome. Thank you for making me not die from an atomic bomb that literally landed like 4 miles away from my house. Thank you. Oh, it's bright, dude. Contrast is so hot, so weird. Hey, excuse me, who turned up the brightness on the sun? Turn it down, please. Shocked sigh. Oh, I understand why you're shocked. Oh, my God. This is insane. Look how fat I am. Look at my ass.
Only one person can run across the wastelands. Mr. Fatty!
Alright, well, that's gonna do it for the first episode, guys. I'm finally out of here. Wait, I wanna kill a bird. Oh my god, I did it. Ha! Ha ha ha. I didn't even know I was gonna be able to shoot him. Where'd the bird go? Hello. Oh, I can't even do anything with a bird. I can kick it. Play kickball! Let's play soccer! Let's play soccer! Anyways, but yeah, that's gonna do it for the first episode of Fallout 4. I hope you guys enjoyed, and I hope you guys are ready for this series. I'm gonna play through at least the whole main story. But there's also loads of, you know, decisions you make and options and all that, like side quests and stuff like that, so it's... I could play this game probably forever if I needed to. But, yeah, so hope you guys enjoyed the first episode. Like I said before, I don't know why I'm saying it again. Yeah, like the video if you're excited for this whole playthrough I'm gonna do. And I'm gonna stop the video now. See you guys in the next episode.